Alright guys, so this is Deer Simulator. Got it for like a buck or two during the Christmas sale. Watched a lot of videos of other people playing, and they seemed like it was going on. It was easy to play. So we're just gonna unbox it here. Kind of take a look, see what happens. What kind of game is it for a new user?
Got a coyote? Is this still the tutorial?
Yeah.
Is it giving you any advice?
No.
I'm not really seeing anything that makes it seem like a tutorial.
I think that's a chick.
What's the dough and heat? Try to catch her. There you go.
How do you catch her?
Run, I guess. Maybe you have to hit her with charge with the horns and knock her down. I don't.
Where'd she go?
Grab her by the pussy. I don't know.
I can't move.
Did you run out of stamina?
I guess.
Does it feel more like a collision with the ground problem?
Yeah. Like.
What happens if you back up? Okay.
Stuck again. He just wants to break in. Ah! go anywhere. There we go.
So was it a stamina thing?
I don't know. Like, I can't go straight, I can only go off to a certain angle. Still, I can't go straight. I have to go, like, a different way.
Okay, so is that, like, a wall in the map right there?
Is
that the edge of the map?
I guess.
That's gotta have some bounds.
Oh!
Damn! Yeah.
Okay.
So, what was that, like, white?
What?
White was the one in heat?
I guess so.
Now they all have different colors.
Well, the one with the tail sticking up, yeah.
But in scent. They all had different scent colors.
Yeah, I guess whitish. The yellow kind of looking thing.
Must be like another male?
Yeah.
Just go through trees, huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Well, I guess I gotta make it a little easy.
That one I could go through.
Yeah, but those. What the hell? Okay, that's cool. I thought you've hit him before.
That was, I guess, in the tutorial. I don't know.
Maybe it wasn't hard enough to kill him.
I didn't kill that one.
Oh, no.
He ran away.
Oh, okay. I don't know, YouTube's doing something, I don't know.
I'm stuck again. Damn piece of shit.
Yeah, and you watch the videos of like the people who play this, and it just looks like nothing, you know?
Yeah.
They're just running around like it's no big deal.
Doesn't like going that way.
First impressions of the game or regret about the $2 or whatever it was, you know?
Thank you.
I didn't see anything when you went into scent. What?
I'm stuck.
Something chasing you?
No, oh. I was stuck. It's like my feet get like...
collision with the ground?
Something. Trapped in there.
Yeah, that's collision. That's programming issues. Try to think, like, when you're building the level, or, try to compare it to, like...
freaking finally.
Like, working on the house in Elder Scrolls, and sometimes it's not lined up right, and you run in, you know, you get stuck on it or something. You know what I mean?
Is this asshole trying to kill me?
Or follow you? I don't... That's the same one that's been following you all the time. Right?
There's like no heat. I can't see shit.
What's that behind the tree there? Is that him?
That might be another one. Yeah, it's another one that wants to fight me.
How can you tell?
They're guys. They're dudes.
Alright, so that sounds like, I guess, antlers hitting each other. So, I think the tutorial said something about hitting him in the side over and over, right?
Well, I can't line that up and I can't even.
Yeah, as he keeps fucking turning and following you. He's always right behind you. There's no way to. As soon as you hit the button?
Yeah.
Is that what happened? You already got like 3-4 trophies. Kill the coyote and just check out different areas. This might be a bad board with the trees. You might want to like try a different board or something. Kill every kill. So there's still one map you haven't checked out. Find the windmill, brick lodge. truck. Defeat a buck, defeat a doe. Survive level advancement. Survive to become mature, survive to become dominant. Survive to grow the largest antler buck. Those are the trophies. Well, there's a stand right there. Now I triangle from here.
Somewhere where there's a lot of.
Well, that one's got a gun. He doesn't want him, he wants you.
Is he gonna shoot or not?
Huh?
Is this guy gonna shoot or not?
He's waiting for you.
There's another one. Is that me?
I think so.
I don't think so.
No?
No. There's lots of different colored trees around me. Around there.
No, you're definitely not running right now.
This one could be me.
But you're not moving.
This one also could be me, I guess. Is there a road?
Don't worry about the hunter, he's passed out drunk. Can you go around and get all the forest creatures together? You guys all team up and start knocking over the stands.
No, and then we go, Hail Satan!
Yeah. Look, it's empty.
So did the other one that I got shot at.
He's just passed out drunk. That's all.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, that's the other level, so I guess they're all connected.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
It's just randomly spawning you on the map. Okay, so there, you found all four of the map areas.
Okay.
Oh, we're looking for a old truck, brick lodge, windmill. There's two old trucks, but you only care about one.
Okay.
Fight a buck. Breed a doe. Not a whole lot of achievements for this, really.
Okay, well, the windmill is by one of these damn things. Look like. frostbite one of these things too.
He's still there. Just taunting him.
What the hell is this thing? There it is.
Doesn't really tell you where it is, though.
Kind of yellowish trees.
So I'm having a lot of ground collision issues. Hit a minimum. Oh shit, that was so close. You sure? Oh, you got it. Yeah, I don't know if you can hit this one. Is it always the same guy? As soon as you hit R2, he like fucking jumps out of the way. Until you turn, then he goes too slow. There, I just hit him, nothing happened. Give up on that one. Maybe try to find a different one or something.
Where did you go? Where was I?
Oh, no big deal. Just pull up the map. All
right. A touchpad does nothing.
It's a joke.
I know, but I wanted to see if it did anything.
When you pull up the button map and it doesn't even tell you like some of the stuff that you need to know. Can't tell if it's moving or not. Oh, he's moving now. truck. Is that an old truck? Yay! Huzzah!
That's a trophy?
Mm-hmm. Find the windmill, I think was one of the other ones. Find the windmill, find the brick lodge.
Oh shit.
You better get shot.
I don't know.
Or you, well, you're stuck.
No.
So there's no stamina bar. You have no idea when you're tired.
No.
There's all kinds of collision issues with the ground. You can't fight the other bucks like you're supposed to. I think there's a gun sticking out of that one.
What's that?
I don't know. If there was, you'd be dead by now, probably. Any smells around?
Yeah, over there. Hmm. Looks like a chick.
Really? That's it?
You just have to touch her?
I rammed her with my horns.
Oh, shit!
Whatever, I got my trophy. Do you see a hunter?
No.
I don't see a fucking hunter. So you just quit?
Yeah, you have to quit.
How? Options isn't even doing
circle.
Anything.
Circle.
Circle? Ugh.
You just skip.
Player?
What's player?
Simulate. One of the phones just did a fucking doorbell noise. I'll get them. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Okay. This is hilarious.
Stop.
It comes out of the computer and then she barks back at it.
That's great.
Oh no.
She's still going.
Dottie, come here. Alright, I'm gonna cut the feed here. We'll pick it up later.
Shh.
Bobby.